What's up, everyone? I'm here at the Red Deer Wrestling Club. I am with Matt. I am with many guys here. They're supposed to be coming more. And we are going to start some practice. So, let's start.
Big sweaty men pulling each other.
There's four sides.
Where is the...
No, that's the street stuff.
Is that?
Did it pop too?
Is your right up like a villain?
No, no, no.
Okay, hold it.
Hey, so, no, I see a bird. Literally just what I saw.
Where's that?
That's 27. I'm not sure. Usually, I think it's 30 for amateur and 40 for...
Well, that's all I do.
I don't need to decide if I'm going to hold that way or not.
Just relax, it's smaller.
I don't know why
it keeps you occupied. So.
I haven't done nothing in months.
Try not to have
it.
And then he looked at my dad was like, please, dude, like, just leave this alone. And the guy looked at my dad and said, you two are literally like, fucking fight. My dad said, I want perfect. Fucking, you're all right.
And down you go.
That's not the African
boy.
You just
Well, no, because after fucking like, dad wanted to do it, my mom fucking left hook dad.
Oh, really?
See, now I want to see
what you're doing.
Okay. We did like 7 seconds. I was pulling out my phone to get my dad being a silver back. Thank you, Arnie.
Unless you're able to follow in. So, you know what I mean with that? Because you got enough back pressure for your weapon inside of the
yeah.
And then down there, you're kind of screwed yourself because now you're compromising the
family. As soon as you bug that, they would be low. And they wouldn't stop you.
No, I have to slow my diet. Yeah, he's probably great.
No, like Dustin or even Dylan's are great.
Put some music over that so you'll just hear me yap in the background like that. I forgot about that. I would get beat up by him.
You won't watch it.
I'm sure.
Went from 361.
Yeah. Yeah. Jeremy, Paul, you're eating.
That was cool. I'll move it out a little bit.
Yeah. 2 minutes left.
No worries.
Let everything move around.
I'm arm wrestling.
And you can show me what you know.
Than you. Maybe a little less. That pronation, hey? Yeah. Nothing like that, hey?
I don't know. I'm working on it. Just keep holding it.
Just hold it.
Just keep trying to hold. I'll take a bit. I'll take a bit. I'm going to take that. I'm going to pump your ankle pumped up. Come all the way to Canada if I can.
Get one.
Look good or try to feel good.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm ready for the hour.
Yeah, I went to pop my trunk. I'm like, wait a minute. Where's my license plate?
Well,
Like the bolts are good. Like I know it didn't fall off. Cause I would have seen one bolt come off and it would have fallen off.
You don't want to do this.
No.
It's more of this.
So if I need to get like a
more of this. Not this.
At my,
as soon as
my
you
weight
do this,
and
you're exposing the whole fucking area, right? It's like you're sitting fucking dust.
I weigh 210 pounds.
Don't do that. See, your finger's on the point of the roof, and you're in a winning position.
But see, my squat's not
see? You know what I mean? All I can do is apply over to this. Now your fingers are pointing the roof. I'm
it?
Fucking rated on top of your shit, right?
You gotta walk over too much.
Try to hard it. Bend your wrist. Bend your wrist the same angle as you're going around. Right? So if you're going here, see you're twisting it? You're not. You're bending out this way. Keep it going this way. So your bone is coming down here. Keep your fingers in line.
A year ago, I could just barely do 900.
You're ready like this, and then
Hello?